we'll make enough paper.
Make a complete U-turn, then a sharp left turn, then another U-turn.
What?
They can't take my gold first. They can't take these white cuts that I just pulled up. They can't take these gold teeth. They can't take this gold leaf that I just rolled up. They can't take my gold blunt. Can't take my bullet holes up. Can't take my close up. They can't break my hose up. They can't break these shoulders or make my quota.
But you're not getting 5 stars. This is fucked up.
Fuck you. I'm not no Uber driver.
You're not?
No, I'm not. I'm on my way to work, weirdo.
Make a complete U-turn.
Oh,
then a sharp
shit.
Left turn,
I'm so sorry.
No, you're not. You saw a black woman in an inexpensive car and thought it was your God-given white right to get in my backseat and tell me where to go. It's a tale as old as time with your racist ass. Get out!
I know this seems like a racism, but it's not. My Uber driver is a black woman who drives a Mini Cooper. Her name is Hyacinthe Ajanlekoko.
Oh, wow.
Butatembe. So,
okay. So I guess Hyacinthe, whatever, looks like me since we all look alike.
I mean, honestly, fucking, you guys are twins.
Oh my God, wait, she really does look like me.
Yeah, this is like a 23andMe situation. Like, I want to introduce you guys.
Okay,
I mean, you're better looking for sure.
Sir, can you get out of my car, please? Thank you.
Look. I'm sorry. This was insane. Let me make it up to you. I know my way around Century City. Let me, like, get you where you're going.
Who said I was lost?
Make a complete U-turn, then a sharp left turn, then another U-turn.
Look, okay, but can you hurry up? Because I really cannot be late to work, for real.
Of course. Just make a right at the light.
Okay. This ain't no driving Miss Daisy shit, okay?
Okay.
Don't kill me.
I'm not gonna kill you. Please don't kill me.
You're the one
who beat the shit out of me. I literally...
Well, I don't know you. Shit.
My name is Ezra. What is your name?
Amira.
Check. It was 5 chains on my neck.